birthdays, the guests want more cookies than that, they'll just have to bring their own.
But the cookies be better than ours?
Of course not, Tootie. You know better than that.
There'll be 18 of us, Katie, not counting Agnes and Tootie, but I think you should count them, because they'll eat at least 3 apiece.
I could eat 5.
Please, don't explore him into the house. Take off your skates.
He's right down the street. He's in front of the bathroom.
Oh, 3 quarts. Oh, and if you see your brother, tell him to hurry home because the freezer will need crank. Now, scatter, you'll miss the milkman. 3 quarts.
You'll never guess what I saw right there on the Morse report.
What did you see?
What? Glenn and Faye Morse.
Agnes, you mustn't carry tales.
Oh, all right.
What were they doing?
Cliff kissed her hand.
Like a Frenchman. Miss Faye Morse may be a debutante from the East with those fancy manners, but if you ask me, she's corrupt in the neighborhood.
Ask thy soul if we should part. Meet her one time.
Mess for you having a little sister.
A little sister? I have 3.
Oh.
Hello, Mr. Gossinger.
Agnes.
Mama wants 3 quarts of cream.
3 quarts? That's too much. Won't keep in this hot weather.
It's for the party. We're making ice cream.
2 quarts will make all you need.
But it's a big party. There's going to be that Faymore and my brother Glenn and all his friends.
Esther!